Okay, this is Mr. Canyon. And this is where we're going. And you cannot tell. Okay, here's my feet at a slant. Straight down. Yeah.
Okay, this is the start of Mystery Canyon. And it drops down about 1,500 feet down this shell rock. Drops down to that narrow canyon. You work your way down. Now, you trade sides.
Left or right?
Now you turn left. You see where that big white face is of that rock? Come this way, and you see that little face of white rock there with the green right below it. You understand where I'm at? We turn left right there, and that's Mystery Canyon. Right above that, where you see those different layers that are kind of yellow, that's the top of Mountain of Mystery. And
so we go down
made the first ascent on Mountain of Mystery, too. Okay, so that's about it. Our first rappel is right down at the end of down at the canyon, and we turn left. That's where we start our first rappel.
Not even kidding. I was freaking out.
Woohoo!
Okay, then you go.
Say hi!
Hi, I love this.
Right, I know.
Then you go back over there, the red cliffs at Strawberry Mountain, which is Cedar Mountain. Remember that? And so the Zion Virgin Narrows start at those mountain ranges there and feed down into it and come down.
Oh.
So now, if you come over here, those white cliffs there on the far with kind of the red on the right. Okay, that drop straight down there, that's the Narrows. When it was me and Chadburn was my buddy, we're the ones that opened this up. When we first started up here, there wasn't a trail like you see over here. So we'd start here and we'd just try to hit the bushes and the trees as you work your way down. So if you start sliding, you'd run into a tree and stop.
You mean stop and not just hit the bushes.
Just keep going, okay. So we had, at that time, we were teaching that Dixie College hike and rappelling class, and we had a couple of our good students with us on this one trip. And Chad got down about partway, and he says, let me show you, you know, how to stop at a tree, all that. So he stopped right there, and he took another step forward, and he slipped. He fell forward, landed on his backpack, flipped back up, and about 20 feet down, he landed on his feet, and goes like that. He turns around and goes, and that's the way you do it.
Mark. See, we're standing straight up and down. Hi.
Let me move
slightly. Just wait. Say hi.
Hi.
Y'all do this thing.
Go away, Aislinn.
Oh, I fell.
Oh, okay, you don't choke on this. Don't fall. That's good. Debbie, and they're like way down there. Somewhere.
They're having a picnic.
Oh, God.
Oh, wait.
I didn't go to
Scout. Oh, she's drowning! Ah!
An earthquake.
Hey, quit having fun. This is not about having fun.
Dude, you can't see.
There's a time
see.
To be serious. I just had my birthday.
You did?
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
To you.
Happy birthday.
So, you get to come see your first rappel.
Do not undo your rope, we don't need it.
I know, I better adjust
okay.
it.
I'm sneaking down here, I'm good.
It is coming loose.
After that, there's no coming back. Well, if you bring your rope up down.
Okay, Chad and I plan on
don't fall.
Making the first ascent on Mountain of Mystery. So we flew around it, and about 4 months later, we flew it around again. Mountain of Mystery is that big mountain right up there, you can see it. And when we flew down the second time, inside Mystery Canyon, a large chunk of rock from up at the top, huge amount, came down and fell into Mystery Canyon, which is only 30 foot wide anyway. Created a natural dam in there, so that's when we decided we got to go check it out. We did. We first tried to access it from the bottom side, down by the narrows, and we made it up part way, and then we got blocked. So the next time we came this way, and here it is. So everything's good.
What was the date, Karen? Kevin?
Karen.
Karen. Karen tells the way.
It was about 1974, 75. And everything's cool when you're up here. You toss the rope down. Yeah, I got enough equipment and all that. And you can rappel down. And then you look at it and you go, this is our only way out. We're committed once we get down here. Kind of a scary thought, really.
How much rope did you have?
What we have now, two 200 footers.
So you didn't, did you know about how the distance?
No. No, you don't know nothing. You look at the map and you see all the contour lines, but it all looks like this. They're all solid. Yeah, that's 2,000 foot tall right there. All right, this is our original anchor boat.
That's your ancient one.
That's the ancient one. We put it way up there because it's high in case of flash flood. We put it up there because then it's straight, you know, coming out the side to hold it in place. We had an old hammer and the old steel chisel.
The only thing, as you're going down, just watch your weight because the gravity is going to want to pull you to the middle.
Right.
So just watch that.
Left hand out, right?
Huh?
Left hand out.
Ease your duff.
Now I can feel the rope. I feel like it's holding me now rather than just standing.
Yeah?
I don't know.
Alright, you're good. Gotcha.
Alright.
Okay, so you're going to want to try and get into that middle.
Over there?
Yeah, so try and...
Well...
Yep.
Except for there.
There. There, you're good. Sit back. Stay off your toes.
You're good.
More about here than red.
No, this really just doesn't do any justice, does it?
Right now.
I'm
really good at that. Okay.
So watch Debbie when she comes down. Watch her right hand. It'll be out here.
Okay. This is our second rappel.
So she'll be like this.
Okay.
You know, I probably shouldn't have done that because you got to look back. Okay, set your heels a little bit so you're not on your toes. It's really slick, so.
Yeah.
There you go. Your heels are straight now, you just straight up.
Yeah. Where the heck is that? Oh, I can see this is the last one. Rappel number two.
Jeremy, it sounds like she rappelled like I did.
Now that's the next part.
Okay. Oh, dust. Stirred up enough dust, Dad.
Oh, I don't know. Somebody was laying on it.
I was enjoying it.
I had to use my left hand to brace against that.
You could just go face plant like I did. There you go. Almost. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Phenomena.
This is so going on YouTube under Mystery Canyon. The trail opener. This is the guy who opened the trail. Please don't pick your nose. That was fun sliding down. It doesn't look that tall, but it is.
We're in against the left side because it's awkward.
Awkward.
Drop down.
Okay, swing your butt to the left. There and to the left. Left.
This way.
Beauty! Now you can move. Yeah, left cheek. Sorry. So now you can. Now you can.
What did Jeff Foxworthy say? Guys don't know how they have a rear end until they have to itch it.
You said left, not right there, dear.
Well, your feet go on the right, but your left cheek would... Sorry, I'm all confused, left and right, and righty-tighty, left and loosey.
I'm just going to definitely tear a hole in these jeans.
Okay, so now you can stand. You're good.
So I remember this last time. We had water, not just there, but all the way over there. And we put hands on one side and feet on the other and had a shimmy across. It was way cool.
Well, you can do a number to that.
Go, Dad! What? You're supposed to shimmy.
I am shimmy.
Wanny. Good thing. That's so cool. And then I'm gonna be going down there.
Like
so this is where we came from.
Huh?
Came out here. Jump. Okay. And there we go.
Climb right.
That's what I think. Again, same deal. No. Gotcha. I got you. Sorry about that.
Was rappel number what? And here we go. Say hello!
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Here we are, Mr. Canyon!
Woo!
Okay.
Sorry, I got the rope.
My
way to the first rappel. Next one.
What? So they had a Scottish wedding?
His name is Hansen, which is Danish or...
Yeah,
it wasn't like costume Scottish. It was like authentic, yeah.
Claire!
So was he tall?
Okay, it's coming.
Yeah, you sitting and doing it?
It's the first time it's opened up since all the other rappels and everything.
And here we go, down Mr. Canyon.
Mark said, when did we enter the jungle? Look at all this lovely sand. Oh, I didn't get video. Look how beautiful it is. What is this, Dad?
Well, this is the rock fall. As soon as we get over here to the corner, you can look out where the big chunk of rock came from. And when I first came through here, none of this greenery was here. And it extended for quite a ways back. When the rock falls like that, it just goes, all the dust and everything just wipes everything out. And when we first came here, it was nothing but orange, that orange red, you know, the fresh rock. mostly sand and a lot of boulders. So as we started walking up it, it would start to slide down, and little boulders would slide down towards us. And it was like walking up a sand dune, you know, one step and you go down twice. It was the same way. It was so
sweet.
It was,
so this, but this is why
74, 75.
But this is why you came through Mystery.
This is why we came to see this dam. Yeah.
Because you'd gone through before, right?
No.
Or no, you.
We flew around the mountain of Mystery to take pictures so we could make the first climb on the mountain. So we did that first climb, and then we said next year we're coming back down through here to check out this dam.
Sweet.
It was such a...
I don't remember, all that's gone.
Phenomenon.
But look at all this water. I guess they swim through it sometimes, but I haven't yet. Or last time. Okay.
Okay, that whole white section of the rock, that's the section of rock that came down and created this dam. Otherwise, it would be black and tarnished like what you see right there.
So what caused it again? An earthquake or was it a slide?
No, it was just natural.
Natural
slide. The water gets behind it, loosens it up, whatever, stuff like that. Okay, we're going to start hiking.
Here we go.
Okay, we're on top of the dam. There we go.
You guys face this way. Face this way,
Now we gotta climb
up. No, you
gotta
talk so we have the echo.
Go through there. Oh, there's nice. We got clouds up in the sky.
Debbie.
That's pretty good.
Talk over here so we hear your echo.
What? That is the coolest sound.
It's raining. What number are we on?
Bottom half of the rope.
Rappel.
That rock right there.
This is the log.
Looks like a tossing horse.
Crickets. What's
crickets mean?
Okay, left foot. I would put your right foot where your left one is right now. Yeah, and then bring your left foot down to this one.
Yep. Come on, Dad, you should remember this.
Your right foot's gonna go here.
Haven't you done this like 18 times?
See, it's a little bit smoother than it was.
Okay. Right foot here. Okay, so now you're gonna slide this way. You're on? Awesome.
That's pretty steep.
We dropped off right through here in that big boulder, and then we went underneath that into the waterfall.
I think I did that with you, Kevin.
Did you?
See, I thought we went this way.
I've been over there too.
We did.
That's where you sent me over the edge, I think. But this one.
Well, that's where we're going. Okay. Oh, the water's nice and clear this time.
I threw a block on one side. I'm just going to toss the bag.
Okay.
And then I'll get down and we'll see it. Just make sure it's long enough. Yeah, uh-huh. Good. Yeah, I picked that up
with the other rope on.
Yeah, rope?
Yeah.
Do you want me to take this other rope down with me? I guess you need it.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I got him. Good. What is that, Dad? Your old boat? Boat bolt?
So nobody uses those. And, yeah.
Because now you go over.
No, no, I get it.
That way.
How's it going, Kevin?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's not done yet. He's almost to the water. That was the rope. That was Jeremy.
This is full of sand. Because there's no way for it to be, you know, swim height unless this is filled up with sand. But since that dam, that natural dam, this just gets more and more filled up with sand.
Yeah.
So I don't think this
is anything. This is so pretty.
No, but we want to swim off the hut. Mm-hmm. And you pick it up.
You're doing good. Let me know if you get a hammy. There you go.
Didn't you say you couldn't believe you did that?
Drop your heels.
You're good, dear.
There you go. And then just come right down. Yep, just right down the little crack.
Oh, waterfall.
Yep, keep your heels. Don't be on your toes. Like that.
Stop laughing down there.
I'm sorry.
Stay off your toes. Drop.
You got it, dear.
You're good. There we go. Stay off your toes. Okay, I'm gonna drop in.
What? Oh! I am a whammy.
Didn't you say you were glad you... What did you say when you got to the rock?
I'm glad I've done that.
Can't believe you did that?
I can't believe I did that.
Smile. Tell Emily, Trey, and Ryan how fabulous it is. Another fun one.
I'm squatting. All you can do is just go on the rope, swing out, and jump.
You made it look easy.
How did I do that?
That's a fun little jaunt. I want to see how he does it. Okay. Okay, so this is our last rappel.
Look at how much rope we have here at the bottom.
Just kind of look over here. See how beautiful it is. And here's the water. And that's where we're going. It's gorgeous. Okay, who's ready?
Me.
Hey, what, Dad?
Jeremy got paid.
So one time we camped right here, right next to this waterfall. And when we got up in the morning, with the morning sun coming out, reflected off of the west wall and then onto all these water seeps down here. And it turned to just a brilliant gold bronze color, just bright. You can see a little bit of the color in it now. It's good. Okay.
Good job, Annette. Big drop!
Drop here, Bob!
No! You know what? I think it was less mossy in the water. As crazy as that is. Man of mystery. Ow. I'm surprised this is still picking up quite a bit of light. So, Dad, how do you feel?
Glad to be down.